Shinte blocked off a section of Randolph Street in the Loop this afternoon because of falling glass. A large pane somehow fell from about 30 floors up, leaving shattered glass in the street. Chicago police stood watch to make sure no one was in danger. While city crews cleaned up that mess, no one was hurt.